Sorry, there's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
Oh, I can feel it. There's a raptor right under here. Yep, I am bang on. Oh, come on. It was there? It was so close. Is this thing glued in there? Come on! Move! Phew! A jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
I give up. You give it a try.
Remember, Dr. Zachary Grant wants us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
Oh, sure.
Do as I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
I give up. You give it a try. Be careful. That rope's holding up,
what's it called? Delicate equipment. That's it. It was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment. Sorry.
Oh, I found a perfectly preserved Compsognathus thigh.
Really?
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one. And handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars. Thanks. Yeah, that should stop it from leaning over and going around in circles all the time. That's great. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Yahoo!
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.